what's probably going to be my least favorite of these episodes. Wily Stage 1. Oh good, my favorite stage. Because all that noise is very fabulous. I'm a real fan of that noise. Delicious. Now, I have no lives left, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I have none. So what we are going to do is to kill ourselves and come back. Gonna come back after we kill ourselves. There we go. So, yay. Here we go. I'm pretty sure you have to do all the stages in one life, so that's gonna be fun. He's dead. As a matter of fact, hang on, I'm gonna set the L and R button to save states. Okay, that didn't work, so we're just gonna have to save states after every level or something. No, we're not doing that. Load, hang on. I had an autosaver. Oh, darn it. We only have one life now. But you know what you do to get over this? As soon as you shoot this guy? Here you go. The only problem is the last like 5 seconds and it's over. Now you see why I didn't want to play this game, because it's terrible. When you get to regular 2, it's like, wow, there is it. A lot of people have never played the original, but they've played 2, and they don't really get how much of an improvement 2 was over 1, because 1 is... Oh yeah, that happens sometimes. I forgot about that one. The rewind button just does not work. The rewind button just doesn't work at all. Glad, good. But I wanted that. Good, I wanted that. Well, I'll be right back. Hooray, yay. was so confused when I played this for the first time and didn't have the magnet beam. When I got to this part, it confused me so much. Yeah, this game is a weird thing where if you mess up with your weapon or anything, well, you're dead. It's over for you. Alright. My favorite part. Jeez, oh no, man. Okay, well, we're gonna try this again. And have it out and ready. I'm also gonna save state right here. Hang on. Alright, I save state. Here we go. Got him. Yay. Yay. I did it. I won the game. I have me.